Hello, dear children. I have come to you for the sixth time with some basic constructions that comes under practical geometry. Today I will discuss construction 16 and construction 17, and it will be my last time I on this basic construction. This will be my last time. Now, here you can read to make angles of 75 degree, 45 degree, 37 degree with the help of compass. The 75 degree, 45 degree and 37 degree, all the three angles are acute angles. And also along with, I have done it earlier, also 9 degree. So, here are four angles they have to. You should be able to make with the help of compass. Now, this to make obtuse angles of 120 degree, 105 degree, 150 degree, 135 degree. Same with the help of the same compass. Now, I am doing it one by one. Look here now. This is your first your, this one is your, I will do first your, you know, as you know well, I will make angle of 60 degree. Then slowly, from 60 degree, I can make 75 degree and 45 degree and lastly 90 degree. But first of all, I will make 60 degree. Follow me. Yes, pick up your compass and scale and start like this. This is my draw. I have drawn a straight line AB. I will make angle of 60 degree first at A. As I have told you earlier also, just you put your non-pencil end here and make an arc. Make an arc taking O as a point. Okay, then this will intersect at this point. So you will get 60 degree. Remember, you have to do the cutting on the arc itself. Otherwise, you will not get the point. This, if you join it, this point with A, you will get 60 degree. Again, without changing any gap, you draw another arc to cut the former arc at this point. So you have generated three points. This is your D, your E, and this is your F. If you join AF, you will get an angle of 120 degree. This 60 degree, this 60 degree further, you will get an obtuse angle of 120 like this one. So you can do like this, but before doing that, you do one thing. You take your compass and put your non-pencil at E and then at F. You will get this G. Join GA. Join GA. This you will get 90 degree. This angle GAB. This is your 9 degree. Okay, this one. Now, this is your 9 degree right angle. You can now do like this. If you divide this angle into two equal parts. That means you bisect the angle, this angle. You have to, I have told you earlier, to go to the arc. So this is point H. If you bisect angle HD, E, this DAG, you will get 45 degree because it's 90 degree. So your this construction will be completed. So you can bisect, take your, draw an arc from D and another from H. Remember, you have to move on arc only. You have bisected it. Join this. Say this is I. This is point, you have generated point I. Join HI. Join H and I. So this angle is of this angle. I think this is visible to you. This angle, this angle is 45 degree. Okay, because you have bisected this angle of 90 degree in two equal parts. So this is 45 degree. So you have made this angle. Now how can you make 75 degree? Very easy. This is the 90 degree arc H and this is your 60 degree arc. If you put your draw arcs from H and E, then you can well get 75 degree. Do like this. Take your, so put your at 60 degree mark. Non-pencil at 60 degree mark, that at 90 degree mark, and join. You have bisected this one, 60 and 90. The midpoint between 60 and 90 is 75. So you will be able to make 75 degree. If you join this point with this, this is the bisector of arm between 60 and 90. So this is your 90 and this is your 60. You have like done like this, so you join them. Join these points. This 75 degree. Okay, let it be K. So this KAB is 75 degree. Okay, so I have done you 75 degree, 45 degree, 9 degree and 6 degree. Now if you bisect 75 degree, you will get 37 and a half. So you keep your non-pencil end here at this point and D also, and if you bisect it, you will get 37 and a half degree. Okay, I won't do it, you can be able to do yourself. You will get 37 and a half degree. Now I am coming to the next and last problem of my basic constructions. This is your, to make angle of 120 degree, 150 degree, 105 degree with the 135 degree with the help of, these are all obtuse angles with the help of your compass. Again do that. This is a line AB. Yes. With AS center and with AS center you draw an long arc. So you have done this. I think it is visible to you. Then without changing the gap, you cut, as you know, this will be 60 degree. You further cut it, you will get 60 plus 60, 120 degree. Okay. So you can make, if you join this A point with this point, you will get 120 degree. But before doing this, you extend this BA. Extend BA. That means this you will get 180 degree, a straight line. You extend and let it meet the arc at this point. And this is, you may take it at C, this is D, and this is your E point. So this is your 180 degree, this is 60, this is 120, this is 180. Now see, if you, this angle is your 120 and this is your 180 degree. The middle of 120 and 180 is how much? 150 degree. The middle of 120 and 180 is how much? 150 degree. See, this is your 120, this 120, this is your EA, this BA, this is your A, 180 degree. If you join and half it, then you will get 150 degree. So if you bisect this angle EDA, you will get angle of 150 degree. So keep your non pencil at D. Draw the arc, this arc, and then keep at E and draw this arc. Let them, the both the arcs cut at this point. Let it be F. This point F. Join AF. AF. So this angle is 150 degree. Okay. Now see, this point D, if you join AD, this represents 120. And if this cutting point of this line and the arc is, say it is G. So if you bisect GAD, you will get 135. Okay, now do it like this. Again, you put your non-pencil end at D and draw arc like this. Draw another arc like this. Let them cut it. So you have to bisect it and join this. You will get your required angle of 135 degree, because you have taken mid of 120, and this is 120, this and 150. See, 120 plus 150 upon 2, that you will get how much? 135. In this way you can make the angle 135 degree. 2 you can make, you have did easily twice drawing, twice arc cutting, twice arc, you have did 60 degree, 1 arc is equal to 60 degree, you can make 120 degree, then you have made 150 degree and 135. These 3 angles we have made. Lastly, if you want to make 105, what will you do? Now you want to make 105 degree, you take those points which cut the arc at 90 degree and 120 degree, take the mid point of 120 and 90 degree. See, 120 degree and 90 degree, you can locate this point 120 degree and 20 degree, half it. That means bisect it, so you will get 210/2, that is 105 degree. Okay, now you can do it yourself. If you take, you have to make 9 degree like this, and yes, 120 degrees here, this one 120 90 degree. If you bisect it, you will get your 9 degree. If you like, I can do it like this, but I will wipe it off, then I will make the 105 degree. See here, look here, this is your AB. So I will make first 90 degree, 120 degree and 9 degree, 120 degree and 9 degree. It is visible to 120 degree plus 9 degree, and take the midpoint of 120 degree 9 degree, that is 105 degree. So make an angle of 120 degree and 90 degree. Mark it as AB like this. Draw an arc taking A as center. Draw this arc. Draw this arc. Cut on this arc this 60 degree. This cutting point is 60 degree, this cutting point of 120 degree, and this is your 90 degree. This is 120, this is your 90. Okay, you join this, so this is your 9 degree. You have made angle of 9 degree here. This point on this is 9 degree arc, this 9 degree, this is your 120 degree. If you bisect this angle, you get 105 degree. So do it like this. Yes, mark an arc without changing the gap, keep it here, and mark another arc from 9 degree and 120 degree, this point and this point. Join, say this point is C, this point is C, then join C and A. This will be your 105 degree. Okay, this is your 105 degree. Okay, in this way you can make various angle with the help of protractor. This angle VAC, this will be equal to 105 degree. Okay, have a nice day. Okay.